Into his home, he's showing us how he makes some of his incredible ice cream. So, what's in the pot and what are we doing right now?
Okay, so while we're gone, we took the cream, eggs, the sugar, and the corn stuff, brought it up to 185 degrees, and it's ready to go. The sour cream in the bowl with a strainer, and you're just gonna pass this to get all the little
stuff you don't want.
Okay, that doesn't, it's delicious, but it's not ice cream.
Right.
And so now we're gonna take that, we're gonna stir it up, and you're gonna refrigerate that overnight, because the colder it is when you freeze it, the better the texture is when it comes out of the machine.
Okay.
Freeze it now, it's gonna get icy and weird. And then we also took the one that we made previously, froze it while we were gone.
Okay.
So this is ready to eat. This is a little soft. You can take this, put it in a container, put it in the freezer, and harden it for a day or so.
Okay.
But my wife, who's the chief tasting officer for Craft Brewery, likes it just like
this. This is how she likes it. Let's scoop it up, man.
So, because it's a lotte, we're going to garnish it just like you would a lotte. So a little bit of ice cream, right? Some cotija.
Cotija cheese. Fantastic.
And then, of course, you have to have some tahini with here.
Some tahini. Mm-hmm. Look at that. All right, I get to taste it, right?
It's all you.
Oh, man. All right, so guys, if you're not into making it at home, or well, if you are not into making it at home, the recipe is on my Facebook page, or you can go down to Craft Creamery in Montrose and get some, right?
We will have it through the 4th. We also have a couple of restaurants that are carrying it. Both state fairs have it, and Pitt Room is running it. At least through the 4th, and we'll see.
This is ridiculous. It's so good, Chef. Thank you so much. You are the man. All right, guys. Happy 4th of July. Go ahead and get the making the ice cream at home shop. You will not be sorry. In the Montrose, Ruben Dominguez, Fox 26 News.